Okay, so I've reapplied the Wonder Web back onto the neckline, and I've also reapplied Wonder Web onto these two separate pieces that I had left over that I want to use like on the side of the dress. The dress itself, I've stitched it at the front up to the point where I want to. Some of my pleats have come out. I've stitched it along on the front here, and this is where I'm going to be applying the lace on.